Awesome. I'm going to change up the music and then we're going to get started. So grab those bands. All right, we're going to get after it here. Might start a minute or two early. That's all right. I'm going to start my timer. Grab those bands. Timer started. Now you want some tension on those bands. So I'm going to roll my bands up here a little bit so I have good tension. And I'm just going to start feet shoulder width apart. I'm going to take those arms over my head and I'm just going to bring it back and up. Back and up. Right here. Nice. Behind the shoulder, all the way down to the shoulder blades and up. So often with all the shoveling that we've done here in Minnesota, if you're from Minnesota, we have some people outside Minnesota here watching, that's fine. Love it, welcome. But remember, a lot of times we get so congested, we do this so much, right? This is a good way to open up that chest. Nice and big. Three, two, and one. Now all the way tall, bring it all the way down to your waist, and up. Slow and controlled, there you go. Keep that tension on that band or on that towel, whatever you're holding. Right here. Nice, just lift it up over your head. Perfect, three, two, and one. Now make sure you have enough room behind you so you can lunge back. Lunge, go big, there we go. Or as Molly Shannon from SNL used to say, superstar, right here. Come on back, step back, superstar. Opening up that chest, getting that lower body involved, warming it up. Nice. Here you joining. Please leave your line if you can. That would be awesome. Excellent. Nice and big. Three, two, and one. Now just twist that upper body right here. Nice and big. Nice and tall. Side to side. Loosening up the shoulders. There we go. Now take that band, set it off to the side. We're gonna get into it right away here. Upper body chest. We're gonna go down to the floor, flat on the back. Heavy weight, twist at the top, but we're gonna lift those hips. It's gonna be 60 seconds. Then we're gonna go into a chest fly, and then a little cardio burst. So I'm putting 230 on the clock. On the floor. Chest press with a twist, adding that hip raise. It looks like this. In three, two, and one. Grab those weights, heavy weights. Elbows off to the sides. Press and twist so those palms are together. Down. Press and twist. There we go. Now, a lot of times our arms can get too high up here in the shoulders. Bring those elbows down. I want to make sure we're working that chest. Out, squeeze. Out, squeeze. So this is time under tension right here. Under control. 60 seconds of this one move. Keep breathing. Slow and controlled. 10 seconds left, 10 seconds. Nice work, nice work. Eyes are on the ceiling, breathing in and out, and stop. We go right into that second move. Now we fly out, squeeze in, out where the elbows come just above the floor, and then we squeeze at the top. So like you're hugging that big pole or that big bear in front of you right here, big oak tree right there. So the elbows are out just a little bit, flaring out, working that chest. Continue breathing in and out. Keep it up, I'm watching you. Keep it up. Nice work. Stay with it. I love it. I can't see you because you're on the floor. Squeeze for three. Two, and one. Come on up. Cardio burst. Set those weights off to the side. Good old-fashioned catcher. So weights off to the side. Feet are nice and wide. Come down low in those legs. Catchers, 30 seconds. Go get it right here. Out and in. Catch that softball, that baseball. Right here. So feet are wide. Toes are pointed to the corner of the room. Out, in, in. Another option. Step out, step in. But you got 13 seconds. 13 seconds. Go get it. Go get it. Keep it up. Keep it up. Stay with it. For 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Nice job. Just pump that camera. Go to that heavier weight. We're going to our legs now. Second part of the block is leg. Weighted squat. Once again, I'm a big fan of the knees over toes now. So, strengthening my quads. I come up on my tiptoes just a little bit. If you have something you put under your heels, great. But we're gonna hang onto those weights like suitcases. We're gonna go down and up. Low into that squat. Find that spot in 3, 2, and 1. Weighted squat. Weighted squat. Shoulder width apart. Down and up. Slow on that down and then come on up. Hips through, shoulders back. Slow and up. Once again, I'm lifting my heel a little bit. I'm letting those knees go ahead of the toes. Under control the whole time. Down and up. Breathe. Nice work. Down and up. Chest lifted. Shoulders back. Keep it up. You got 12 seconds. 12 seconds for this move. 12 seconds. Keep it up. Keep it up. Nice job. 5 seconds. Almost there. 3, 2. Shake out those legs. Shake out those legs. Palms forward. You need to change that weight. Change that weight. Lunge. Curl. Lunge. Combination move right here. Lunge. Curl it up. Keep those elbows tight to the ribcage. Lunge it back. Curl. Down. And up. There we go. Keep breathing. Keep moving. Stay with it. Stay with it. Nice. I'm watching you. I'm watching you. Looking good. Looking good. Oh, I love it. Look at all those names on there. Curl it up. Perfect. Lunge back. Give me a good lunge back. Nice. Oh, looking good. Feeling good. Saturday morning. I love it. Back. Up. Back. Up. Set that weight down. Set that weight down. Now, you guys, front kick. Front kick. Here we go. 30 seconds. 30 seconds. So, hips forward. Alternating legs. Kick through that door. Kick through that door. You only got 13 seconds. Pick up that speed. Pick up that intensity. Right here. For 8. Keep going. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Just pump that camera. 20 seconds. Now we're doing that all over again. So we're going down to the floor. So grab a little water. Add a little water and hit the floor. Ooh, I'm shaking. That means it's working. Coming down to the floor. Here we go. Starting that timer. In 3, 2, chest press. Now, make sure, side view. Now, if you're feeling good the first time, lift those hips up. Add that little extra right here. Press, elbows wide. Press. Goes quick. Squeeze at the top. Oh, squeeze at the top. Weight is in the heels of your feet. Eyes are on the ceiling, breathing in and out. Remember, keep those weights close to that lower part of your rib cage, not too high in the shoulders. You want to keep it right here. So we're working that chest. Oh, I love it. You're working. Looking good. Palms together at the top. 3, two, fly. Bring it out, elbow slide, in. Squeeze that oak tree. Love it. Hold on to my freedom. 30 minutes flies by, especially when you're having a lot of fun. Smile, tell your body how much you enjoy this right now. Out, squeeze that chest. Out, squeeze that chest. Keep it up. You're almost there. You should be feeling this now. If you're not, up that weight. If it's too much, set that weight off to the side. You do you. Keep it up. For three, two, and one. Set that weight down. Set that weight out of your way. You got 30 seconds, catchers. So make sure you have that safe area, safe space, wide feet, go get it. Here we go. Stop. I hurt myself. I'm like, Paul, what are you doing? Stamping those feet into the ground. Be a little bit lighter on those toes. Pull that core in a little bit more, right? Do the hard work. Do those little things right here. Keep it up. You got 8 seconds. 8 seconds. Keep it up. Keep it up. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Nice job. Go straight into legs. Grab those weights. Weighted squats. Weighted squats. No, I don't want to end the meeting. Weighted squats. Remember, toes forward. It's 3, 2, and 1. Go get it. Weighted squats. Down. And up. Breathing in and out. Remember, finish that all the way at the top. Where your hips come through. Chest is up, shoulders back. Down. And up. Now, if that's too easy, go ahead, up that weight. Add that little extra. Do that best thing for you. Nobody else right now. This is your time. There we go. And up. And up. Keep breathing, keep moving. Nice work. 3, 2, and 1. Lunge it back, come forward, lunge, curl, alternating legs, and up, down, and up. You got this, you got this. Woo! He kicked on in the Tyson household. I can feel it. Adds to the sweat, adds to the goodness. Keep going, keep going, keep going, you got this. Stay with it, stay with it. For 5, 4, 3, 2, set that weight down, front kick, go get it, go get it. Quick feet, quick feet. You're feeling good. Add that switch kick hop. At that switch kick hop right here. 1, 2, 1, 2. Go get it, go get it. Keep working, keep working. Nice work, nice work. Nice job, nice job. Stay with us. You got 18 seconds, 18 seconds. 2, 1, 2. Or option right here. Just spike that heart rate, spike that heart rate. Mine's over 150, where are you at? 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Fist pump that camera. Grab that drink. Take up those arms. Next block. Triceps and then lower body. So triceps. We're going to do tricep bench. So we're going to go down to the floor again. Elbows are going to be in. We're going to press it up and down. So side of you. You're going to rub that rib cage. We're just going to press. Really working that tricep. So go heavier weight. Go to the ground. We're going into it. So I'm going to use that same weight I had. I'm going to put 233 on. So I have a 3-second countdown. 3, 2, And one, going into our second block right here, tricep press. So, eyes are on the ceiling. Elbows come next to the side, and press. Down, and press. Beauty of this workout is it's 30 minutes, so we gotta get going. We don't have that many time for breaks. If you need to take that break, take that break. Music's gonna keep going, we're gonna keep going. Right here. So the head is flat on the floor. Feet are flat. Press. Keep breathing. Keep pressing. Nice work. Nice work. Keep those elbows inside. Don't let them flare out. Keep them nice and tight. So make sure we're working that back of that arm, that tricep. Keep it up. You got this. You got this. Stay with it. Nice work. 10 seconds. 10 seconds. 2 and 1. Set that weight down off to the side. Tricep dips now. Fingers face your feet. Fingers face your feet. I'm throwing one leg in the air. Bending at the elbow. Bending back and press right here. 45 seconds. 45 seconds. So I'm going to go beside you while you're still doing this. Keep it up. Fingers. Very important. Make sure fingers are facing those toes. Down. Press it up. Bend those elbows. Switch those feet if you need to. Fight for that straight leg. Fight for that straight leg. Keep going. Keep going. Nice work. You got this. Bend those elbows. Extend. Bend. Get that full extension without locking that arm. Keep it up. For 3, 2, 1. Turn it around. Tricep push-ups. Tricep push-ups to an alternate arm and alternate leg lift. In 3, 2. So hands are underneath. In, rub that rib cage back, tricep push up, and then hold. Right leg up, left arm up. I'm gonna move over to the side so I don't kick that back wall. Push up, opposite arm, opposite leg. Ooh. You're falling all over the place because of that balance, that's all right. This is your first time doing it. Just keep breathing, keep working. But those elbows are inside. So that elbow's going to the back of the room on that push up. Back of the room and then push up. You got it for 4, 3, 2, and 1. Nice job. Coming to your feet. Legs. Going to the legs portion. Alternating side lunges. Looks like this. Weight is luggage. Luggage stance right here. We're going to step up to the right. Weight stays next to that in ground, that leg that's going out. Back to center. Then we go to the other side. Weight stays to that leg. Find that space, find that room in 3, 2, and 1. Alternating side lunges. Right and left, go get them. Start. You got this. So, out, weight covers over. Keep the chest lifted, shoulders back. Out, back. Coming back to center each time. Under control. Remember, when you go down, don't bring your whole body up. Keep your body nice and tall. So that weight's just on both sides of that outside leg, that outside stretched leg. Out, in, out, and in. There we go. Nice work. Keep it up, keep it up. Stay with it, you got this. 17 seconds. Time under tension. This is a full minute of this little workout, of this quick workout. You don't need any more than that. You're doing it in 3, 2, 1. Now I'm lightening my load here because I'm going to go to a back lunge to a press. So I'm going to lighten my load here a little bit here, right? So I'm going to go back lunge, press for a combination move. Back lunge, press, down, press. This is your second move. 45 seconds. Again, we have that cardio burst. Keep going. There we go, there we go. Lunge, get low in that lunge. Step it back, chest up. Press, back together. Press, keep that weight right over your shoulders. We like straight lines here. Keep it right over the shoulders. Nice work, nice work. Keep breathing, keep breathing. For 3, 2, 1, set that weight down. That weight down. That imaginary Bosu right here, toe taps. To the left and right in 3, 2, 1. Here we go. 1, 2. Toe tap. toe tap. Tap that big toe, big toe, big toe, big toe. Go, 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 go. Keep it up. Go to the left. Go to the right. Keep it up. Keep it up with that intensity. You only got 18 seconds. One, two, one, two. You have a BOSU. Tap that BOSU. Otherwise, keep it up, keep it up. Core is engaged, supporting that upper body. Nice work, and done. 20 second break, just pump that camera. Everybody throw a big smile into that camera. Let everybody see that you're working. 20 seconds, that's my count. All right, going back to the back to our backs again, tricep press. So I'm gonna adjust my camera, going down to the floor. Good call, that wasn't hard enough. Great, let's add to the weight. Let's go a little bit heavier. Why wouldn't we? Starting in 3, 2, and 1. Go. Tricep press, elbows in tight. Press it up. Head is flat on the floor. Down, press, slow it down. I know we spiked that heart rate. Just now, your body's saying, what are you doing to me? I get it. I know you're working. You got 30 seconds left. 30 seconds. You can do anything for 30 seconds. Keep it up. Breathe. 10 seconds. Elbows in tight. I'm working, I know you are. Drop that weight down. Tricep dips, finger space your feet. There we go, burn out that tricep. Oh yeah, you're feeling it, second time through. There we go, switch legs. Keep it up. This is where you dig deep right here, where you get after it. Stay with it, don't stop. You need to take a quick break, come on back real quick. You got 15 seconds. Keep it up. Nice work. Stay with it. For 3, 2, and 1. Come down to your knees. Shake out those arms before those push-ups. Tricep push-ups. All right. Elbows in tight. From your knees or from your toes. Here we go. Push-up. Opposite arm, opposite leg. Push-up. Now, if that's too difficult, widen those feet. Still keep those hands in tight. Tricep. Opposite leg, opposite arm. Find that balance. Down. But we're still working those triceps. Elbows are still going to the back of the room. Stay with it. 11 seconds. So strong. Keep it up. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Nice work. Up to our feet. Alternating sidelines. That was heavy, but a little too heavy. All right, I'm going back to my other way. 230 is on. Go get it. Alternating sidelines. I love it. I'm still picking up my weight. You guys are already into that move. You know what to do. Remember, keep that back nice and straight. Don't bend those shoulders over. Keep that back nice and straight. This is your leg workout right here. Sink that butt back. Nice. Keep breathing. Keep moving. I love it. You're working. I love it. Keep it up. Keep working. Nice job, everybody. Keep it up. Nice job. Shoulders back. Good form. 5 seconds. Stay with it. 2, 1. Go to that lighter weight. I'm going to that lighter weight. Back lunge press. Right over the shoulders. Press it up. Back. Press. So look at me. I notice that I'm going underneath my TV, coming up press. Where's your mark at your house? In your basement. In your room. Get low into that lunge. Press. Down. Press. Breathe. Press. Nice work. Keep it up. 7 seconds. 7 seconds. Keep it up. Nice work. Stay with it. Nice job. And set that weight down. Toe taps. Get after it. One, two. Now, add those arms. Right here, working that core, working that upper body. And it's long, 23 seconds. One, two. Feel that stomach pull back, like it's tied to a string. Pull it in that belly button. Work that core. Keep it up, you got this. For 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Nice work. Now we're going straight cardio, so move those weights out of the way. Safe space. I think we're gonna try to do this twice for you, because it's that first weekend after New Year's, so we're gonna do it twice. 3 moves, standing mountain climbers or down the mountain climbers. You can do your choice. Plank mountain climbers or standing, opposite arm, opposite leg. 60 seconds. Skaters for 45, good old fashioned burpees for 30. You know it's coming. Find that space in 3, 2, and 1. Go get it right here. 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. So lifting that opposite knee, opposite arm, all the way to that hip level. Keep it up. We need a little bit more volume. Go get it. Me and Susie had so much fun. Now, how light is that landing? Toe balls feel on this. Easy. Soft. Nice work. You got 30 seconds left. 30 seconds. I love it. I see some of you moving forward and back. Use that space that you have as long as it stays. Go get it. Keep it up. If you're in that plank position, quick feet. Five, 4, 3, 2, skaters. Nice and wide. Now you're feeling good with this. Travel. Remember, be careful of your space. Be mindful of your space. If you have that area, come to that space. Our raise high. Breathing in and out. Come across the chest. Cross. Keep it up. You got this. We go to 45. So you got 10 more seconds. Keep going. For 5, 4, 3, 2. Burpees. Go get it. And stand up. Now, if that's too difficult, you need a chair or a couch that's right there, use that chair or couch. Out and up. Don't go all the way to the floor. Your choice. This is your work. Nobody else. Pick up that intensity. Go. You got 17 seconds. 17 seconds. Keep breathing. Keep moving. You got this. Keep it up. Nice job. I love it. Way to go. Nice job. 2, 1. Fist pump. Off. All right. I'm going to take fixed dancing, you guys. We're going to do that one more time. I'm going to let you do that one more time. Why wouldn't you? Go ahead. Take a little breather. Shake it out. Remember, it's only in 2 minutes and 30 seconds. 2 minutes and 30 seconds. You can do this. Finish strong. full confidence in you. In 5, 4, 3, 2, mountain climber, I'm going down to the ground. Just give me that balance, give me that example. Fingers are facing forward. Go, go. 1, 2, 1, 2. So strong, so strong. Quick feet, reach high, you're standing, reach high, a little higher than you normally do, travel a little bit more than you normally do, keep breathing, keep moving. Keep going, keep going. Just because the music slows down doesn't mean you do. Stay with it, stay with it. Keep going for 5, 4, 3, 2, skaters, throw those arms. Keep them together this time, this round. Right here, you're covering some ground. Keep it up. Throw those arms down. Love it.
Mr. Worldwide to infinity.
Come across that chest.
You know the roof on fire.
Come across that chest.
We go boogie, hoogie, hoogie, jiggle, wiggle, and dance.
Soft landing, like each time. Soft
landing. We go drink drinks and take shots
strong
until we fall
legs
out. Like the roof on fire.
Love
now, baby,
keep
get
breathing.
My booty naked, take off all your clothes,
keep
and
moving.
Light the roof on fire.
Keep it up, keep it up.
Baby, 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 baby,
nice job,
baby,
nice
baby,
job.
Baby, I'm on fire.
Throw those arms.
I tell her, baby, 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 I'm on fire.
Fireball, get after it. Keep going. For 3, 2, 1, perfect. Let's get it strong.
Take that hop out.
Just keep breathing. You got this. You got this. 10 seconds. 10 seconds. Keep it up. Keep it up. You are so strong. Stay with it. Love it. 3, 2, and 1. Nice work, everybody. I love it. Fist pump that camera. Walk around. Find some space and walk around. Somebody to love. I love you guys. You guys are crushing it. Way to go. Saturday morning. We're going to do a quick cool down and get you on your way. All right. Do me a favor, our bodies are nice and warm now, so let's just do that upper body rotation here. Woo! 30 minutes, it goes by quick. Side to side, 3, 2, 1. We did a lot of shoulders, a lot of chest, interlace those fingers. Push those palms straight ahead, drop the head in between your arms. Turn that steering wheel to the left and hold. Back to center, then to the right, turn it to the right and hold. Now, back to center. Take those hands right over your head. Nice and tall. Nice and tall. Try to reach high with those palms. 3, 2, and 1. Let those arms just fall. Let them fall. Throw some huggers in there. Right arm on top, left arm on top. Keep it up. Got a little excited with the volume there. There we go. Nice job. Let's make sure we get those legs. Take that right leg. Kick that heel out. Hips back. Reach for that right toe, feel that stretch. For 3, 2, 1, walk it forward. Left heel up, knees together, hips through, chest high. Right arm in the air, breathe. For 3, 2, 1, release. Shake it out now, left heel out. Hands on the hips, sink that butt back, feel that stretch. Hamstring, glute, grab that toe. Chest is over your knee, for 3, 2, 1, walk it forward, right heel up. You need to grab that little nephew, niece, son or daughter right here. Put your hand on their head for that balance. Michael bend in that standing knee, but lift that chin up. Feel how proud you are of this workout. 3, 2, 1, release. Nice job. Big deep breath in. Elbows back, reach back. Drag those hands all the way behind that wall. Feel that stretch. Let's see that one more time. That felt good. Stretch those hands, slide those hands all the way down that wall. Last time, hands and feet together. Back to heart center. Take a big bow. Give yourself a round of applause. Nice work. Woo. Love it. Great job, everybody. Nice work. Have a good Saturday. Have a good weekend. We'll see you next week.